What's up internet, this is Manish from RebellionRider.com, and today in this SQL tutorial we will see what right outer join is. As the name suggests, right outer join is a form of outer join that returns each and every record from the source table and returns only those value from the target table that fulfill the join condition. Since we are talking about right outer join, hence source table is the one situated on the right side of the right outer join clause, where the target table is the one on the left side of this clause. So let's jump over the SQL developer and start with the tutorial. To make this concept easy to understand, let's quickly create two tables. The name of our first table will be EMP, and it will be having three columns by the name of EMP ID, EMP name and EMP salary. Here comes EMP ID will be the primary key. Let's create. Now we have our EMP table. Let's create our second table. The name of our second table will be DEPT, and this table will consist three columns: DEPT ID, DEPT name and EMP ID. Here DEPT ID will be the primary key, and the column EMP ID will be the foreign key referenced from our first table EMP. Let's create. Now we have created both our tables. Let me insert some data into these tables so that we can use them to understand this concept. Okay, I have inserted the data. Now let me show you the data in both these tables. We have 5 rows in EMP table. Now data in the DEPT table. Here, as you can see, we have 5 departments: sales, account, finance, IT and marketing. And corresponding to each department, we have the employee ID. If you remember, EMP ID is a foreign key constant here. Sales department 1 has employee ID 1, meaning employee with employee ID 1, which is Steve, work in sales department. Similarly, employee with employee ID 2, work in account, and employee ID 3, work in finance department. But none of the employee work in IT and marketing department, as we haven't assigned any employee ID here. Now let's start with the queries. So table is created, data is inserted. Now we are all set and good to go. So let's do our first query of right outer join. Our first query will be the simplest one, and here we will see how to use right outer join with on clause. But before that, let me clear this output panel and make some space here so that you people can see what's going on. Here in this query, we are selecting EMP name from EMP table and DEPT name from DEPT table. As you can see here, table EMP is on the right hand side of a right outer join clause, thus it's a source table, and table DEPT is on the left hand side of right outer join clause, thus it's a target table. And next is our join condition. Basically there are two join conditions, on and using. We will see how to use right outer join with using join condition in our next query, but for this one we will concentrate over on join condition. As it's on join condition, then it becomes mandatory for us to compare columns from both source and target table. Now, when should we use on join condition in SQL joins? You ask. First, when columns which are participating in on join condition have different name and same data type, or when columns which are participating in on join condition have same name and same data type. So let's execute the query and check out the result. Here is our result. As you can see in this result, all the records from EMP table, which is our source table, are returned, but only those columns from target table DEPT are returned, which satisfy the expression in on join condition. Now query 2. But before that, let me clear this output panel. In our last query, we saw how to use right outer join with on join condition. Now we will see how to use right outer join with using clause. For that, we will use the same previous query. That's why we will copy this query and paste it right here, and then after we will modify it. So here is our query. Now we typically apply using clause with joins in SQL under two circumstances. First, when we are performing equi-join, this means that whenever we use equal to comparison operator for comparing columns over which we want to put join. Secondly, using clause is also used when the name and data type of column over which you want to put join in your query is same. To read more about equi-join, you can read SQL join article on my website. The link for that is in the description box below. When both these conditions are satisfied, then we can use using clause. Let's use it. As both on and using clause are join condition, we can use only one at a time and not together. In using clause, we just have to supply name of a column over which we want to emphasize join. Let's execute this query. Here is our result, which is the same as previous query. Now let's check out our third query. We use where clause when we want to filter the result written by our query. In the previous query, we were extracting employee's name with the department name in which they were working. Say now you want to extract only those employees who have salary greater than 50,000. For this, our query will be the same as previous but along with an additional where clause. As our query will be the same as previous, so we are going to copy this query and paste it here. And now we will modify it accordingly. We just have to put where clause after the using or on clause, which is our join condition. You just simply have to write where and your expression here. This is our expression. Now let's execute. Here is our result. That is all on write outer join for now. Keep watching for more interesting videos. Also kindly subscribe, share and like. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from Rebellion Rider.